Alright guys, different type of vlog today, finally. The usual, just going to lectures and back in the gym. We've got this top baller thing. If you know, it's like this 1v1 thing, and it's basically football. We managed to get Union versus Trent. So yeah, it's a very nice day for it as well. Probably can't see me because of the sun. But yeah, we've also been told to wear our court zips, which I don't know if it's a troll, so I look like a bit of a twat right now. Hopefully everyone's wearing it. Otherwise, yeah, it's not going to look good for me. But yeah, looking forward to it. So yeah, different type of vlog. We've got that, and then we've got the social tonight where we're going to Crisis, which is the club. Yeah, but I'm not going to overdo that because I'm going the next day. I've got an early train to catch, so we're doing a bar crawl as well. So hopefully, I don't get too smashed and I'll make it alive for tomorrow. But yeah, let's get it, man.
Boy, love it! Semi final. Oh, having none of it.
Oh, your shit!
Hey! Pull up, bro.
Get in. Get in.
Dead. We've actually got players over. We've just had top baller. Blow the hair, so windy. We've lost, man. We lost to Trent again. First varsity, now this. And they had flares as well. They brought flares. Disrespect. And then they took a picture of the winner in front of the NTU badge. The disrespect from Trent is on another level, man. Absolutely fuming. But yeah, it is what it is. I'm going to go back now. I need to pack. And then yeah, I'm going to go out later. I've got a cold now. I've got a cold, which is annoying. But it is what it is. Yeah, hair, fuck it out. That's going in the vid as well. Oh, it's a low day. Fuck. Taking two of the L's today. Oh, it's brutal. Alright, because I'm going tomorrow, I need to start packing. So I've done most of it. Still got a bit left. I'll show you now. I've just got shorts, boots. But then if they're like that, one suitcase, one bag, and then just some food stuff. So yeah, not going to do too much tonight, hopefully. I've got a 12 o'clock train, but then it's quite far away to get to the station, so I need to wake up early. It always takes me like an hour to get ready. So yeah, hopefully I've got everything as well. I always forget a few things behind, but yeah, hopefully I've got everything. Just got back. My throat is killing because you always have to like talk louder in a club. But yeah, no, it was a good night out. Good night. The parkour was fun. Didn't get to film much of that because I thought it was a bit weird if I'd just be filming. People would be like, oh yeah, why are you filming? Just be like, I don't know what to say. But yeah, I headed back fairly early. Got back by like 3. Yeah, because got to leaving tomorrow. Which I'm going to film as well because when I get back, I don't think I'm gonna have much content. So yeah, film today and then film it tomorrow going back. So yeah. So I didn't wanna like, you know, get too smashed. I think I said probably earlier in this vid. But yeah, and I'm happy. It was a good night out, man. So yeah. But yeah, I'm gonna get some sleep. Just enough to be alive for tomorrow and catch my train. So yeah. Cheers. Cheers for watching. I'll see you in a bit. So, come on, I'm still alive for the usual outro. So yeah.